gig is in the center of downtown Austin in a not very soundproof tent. Unfortunately for us, the not very soundproof Canadian tent is right next door, and we've been scheduled to perform at exactly the same time as Canadian musicians, the Swollen Members.
Swollen Members, back here. Back here.
Coming at you. Worldwide.
Mad Child for them.
Yo, my name is Mad Child, I pack a fucking wallet. I'm making songs, doing shows enough to pack my wallet. Making stacks, making racks, I'm a rapaholic. Spreading color all around like I was Jackson Pollock. I'm from Swollen Members, kid, every track is solid. Line us up against your shit, you get your track demolished. Cause rappers hear my shit, they need some aspirin. You know to hear my shit, it make them look like they're a has-been. That's a concept some have a problem grasping. Colder than Alaska from Jasper to Aspen. Old as fuck and my voice is kinda raspy. In this shit for life, you don't have to bother asking. I'm kinda crazy, that's the key to my devotion. Making songs reflecting while I deal with my emotions. I'm like an onion, you gon' have to peel the layers. A silverback gorilla swinging on the chandeliers. Never sounded iller, I've been killing it for years. Dealing with my fears, head feeling like it's clear. I'm venomous with these words, I'm minimalist, they're hordes. My den is a twisted world, my pen is a mystic sword.
Realize, sucker, rappers are in danger. I get a rush when I bust
hardcore rap music that make your ears ring.
Pressure barometric, electrical overload, the spectrum, locomotive freight train. I'm trained to look in both directions, hazard signs, flashing red lights, blazing air horns, rare forms, intelligent life, buried in rose thorns. Cold storms forming on this westerly coast, we destiny's boast, your head's in a post, the specter of ghosts. Floating apparition, my position you low. There's more fear than Las Vegas when the vagabonds roll. Rhyming Russian roulette, with all the henchmen you sent. I ran out of room in the tomb, some are stuffed in the vent. And now it's colder and lower as the temperature plummets. You're frostbitten and the famine's got you holding your stomach. No need to numb the chilling. Will it be red when I spill it? Probably honestly, and maybe a little more than acidic. It's like the Chronicles of Riddick when it goes pitch black. I'm back for until the day I die and won't switch back. Come on.